I would say to have good songs and also take time to practice live, because at the end of the day, we're booking you and selling you to promoters. So I think you need to hone your craft. Even if you do secret gigs, don't tell anyone about them. It's all about kind of gaining experience, and don't invite people to your shows until you're ready.